tall tale. It ain't like you to take stock in that shit.
Maybe, but how often does a terrorist or somebody get reported killed in a drone strike only for that fucker to pop up again somewhere else? And we gotta go in and finish the job?
More than I'd like.
People like hearing that people died. I don't know why. It's good gossip, I guess.
I'm in. Let's go.
Open fire.
Roger. Opening fire on these fuckers. I scored the score.
Hey!
Oh, shit, he spotted us. Escort vehicle destroyed.
Has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money. Here's the garage.
I got a narco over here. There, by the container.
Got another tango. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still good.
I'll drive. That's it. Now Bowman can leak the location to Nydia's people.
And Nydia will start gunning for Pulpo.
Thank you.
spotting another tango.
That was close. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Esta es oportunidad para hacer todo un hombre y ganarse el cielo. La rebelión se acordará de usted, hermano.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barvachos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo. Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever?
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kinda cool. Pack, this is Nomad. Call him from Barvachos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barvechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand the money over to Qatari and his rebel friends.
Thank you.
got a mounted weapon.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down. We got a few Sicarios here. Inside the building.
Banks in sight.
Look at us, taking down banks like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun, close to the container.
Marking a cap.
See if Tennis escapes out of the bank.
Copiare y todo está para bien. Nydia has been nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun to your head. Give us the access codes to her vault, and Pulpo will make sure she goes away.
Pulpo? Chingao. Okay, está bien. The codes are yours.
This is Nomad. We've got the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
To make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of Bolivianos. Of course.
Wait for our signal. Nomad out.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. They've seen us. Get down, chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt!
Down.
down! Get down! Chop! Hang on, I'm coming!
They're on a wild goose chase now.
Watch your fields of fire.
Get the fuck down!
That was close.
Tango down. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Fuck, they're heading this way. Get the dirt. Helicopter.
Cartel sicarios.
Fire. Coming. Yeah, engage.
That came from near the building. We got company. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. The checkpoint, over there.
I'm spotting another Tango. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Another Tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Yeah.
Heads up, Narc. We're good. We're good. By the stack of tires. Hey, we got a Narc.
Okay. Point him out.
We're next to the container, see?
Another tango.
Relax, we're still good.
I see the second target.
Sicario sporting a minigun. Close to the parking area. They're gonna see you. Hold up. I got two Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Inside the bank. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Marking the hostile, it's close to some locals.
The
fucking alarm.
Get to cover. Move. Engaging tangos.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Thanks.
Thank you.
chopper. Down, down. Get down. Helo's finished. We need that chopper. Stay low.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Fuck, they're coming right at us. Threats inside the building. Get the hell out of there. Target is down.
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
We got hostiles in the area. They're on alert. Going on.
Keep up your rate of fire. Take those Sicarios out.
¡Vamos!
Hit the dirt. Helicopter. Chopper. Down. Down. Get down. Hostile killed.
Rebels are here. They get to loot the vault and we get to hit the road.
The parking area, watch out. Hostile down.
God damn, that was close.
Buckle up, people.
But the wheel venerates on the
helicopter, get down.
And the punishment. No. The accepted is the fate. As
let's roll.
Nidia Flores is out for blood, and El Pulpo's on the run. Get to Pulpo and protect him until he can flee the country. Once he's safe, he'll blow the whistle on Flores and turn Sueño against her.
We just entered Mojocoyo.
They're moving a shitload of cocaine through there. It's a transit point. Stops in Mojocoyo before going to Kiwani and Romanzo.
Any idea who's running it?
No, but I know where they store the cocaine. You destroy those caches, and the buchon in charge will show up to bitch out his people.
And then we can nail him.
Like a board. Get to it.
I've got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's sit tight till he comes out. Here's a guy. Let's move.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Bandidos incoming. Open fire.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Wait.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Okay, all clear.
You'll be okay, I'm on my way.
Thank you so long!
We got Tango. Danger close.
I've got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's sit tight till he comes out. Here's a guy. Let's move.
They're on alert.
No.
Hang on, I'll drive. Bandidos incoming. Open fire.
Rather than courage. That's a problem straight shot from the cartel. We've got to back him up. Shooting these fuckers. Ready. Call the shot. Airport's up ahead.
Keep covering. Bowman, Pulpo made it to Barvichos Airfield and is on his way to Mexico.
Excellent. Swine, you trust Pulpo, so Nydia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out. Pulpo is clear. Say again, Pulpo is clear. Let's get out of here.
Only dead choppers. Stay low.
Nidia Flores was in trouble, and she knew it.
It wasn't just the drugs that were being attacked. It was the money, la bronca.
Money that was supposed to have gone to our investors in Mexico, and never made it.
What are you gonna do?
No excuses, no rationalizations, no nothing. Nidia knew she had to find the solution. Before the solution found her.
We're good, we're good. Engaging tangos. We got more tangos rolling up.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mojocoyo. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mojocoyo's buchon.
Is something weird around here?
You mean the fucking sausage party? For real? There's no women in this town?
Thank you.
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. Sticking close to the sandbag emplacement. That was close.
The car's got an alarm. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Lieutenant's trying to escape.
Opening fire.
We got a depot full of white powder. Who wants to break a crackhead's heart? Frag out, get some. Frag out. Target destroyed. Time to clear out.
They're running out of places to hide this shit. We're clear over here.
Buckle up, people.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mojocoyo. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mojocoyo's buchon.
Holy crap!
pipe route there.
We poked a hornet's nest. Assholes, that LT is getting away. Here they come. What's the play, boss? Sniper's got us targeted. Take cover! Sniper's got us targeted. Clear over here.
I got eyes on a Coke depot. Let's take it out. Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
Jesus, feels like the more we destroy, the more these assholes make.
Awesome. I could put... this to use.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mojocoyo. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mojocoyo's buchon.
Go ahead, I'll meet you. They're gonna spot you. Hell, sounds like they found a body. Their OT is escaping. Taking a shot. Chopper, down, down.
Fucking hell.
Sniper!
Got another cocaine stash up ahead. You know what to do. Frag out.
Helicopter, get down.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Thank you. frag out. Get some. Less stockpile.
Shit. What you think all that was worth?
More than I'll make in my whole life.
My shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Your shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Layaway, baby. And worth every penny.
Bowman, we destroyed the cocaine. Where's the buchon?
Those caches were a bit shy of what they should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
We gonna hunt for the blow or the buchon?
The buchon's phone was getting a lot of use during your attacks. The activities triangulated his position, a house in Rancho Zabala.
We'll check it out.
Extract him to an RP. I'm gonna ask him myself where he stashed all his coke.
We've got a probable location of Mojocoyo's buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy's there, grab him and bring him in.
Got a relay antenna. Shut it down fast and we'll start crimping the cartel's comms.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Get to cover! Down! Get down! Chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt!
bunker. Get down.
We're looking for the biggest house in town. I think we found it.
Grenade! Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
No se mueva. Ponga las manos donde puedan verlas.
Por favor!
We're looking for the guy running Mojocoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Pinche puto loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. Swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda.
Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. Órale.
Anything on the supply, Lieutenant?
His name's Antonio. Seems to have a bit of a coke problem.
His problem is he has too much of it. But let him know we'll help him out with that.
You can tell him yourself when you bring him in.
Woman set the file on Antonio.
Every week, more than 6 tons of white powder moves through Mojocoyo. It's a transit point, where shipments are kept secure, awaiting export to Brazil, the U.S., and Europe. Antonio is the buchon out here, the boss. His job is to keep all that coke safe. Thing is, being surrounded by cocaine all day is a really stressful job, like being the fat kid in charge of the sugar factory. And we all know what happens when you eat too much sugar. Your brain rots. You stop talking on phones. You stop trusting your own people. You stop going home to your wife. You even stop telling anyone when the shipments are coming in, until the moment they arrive. When it comes to coke transports, Antonio is a vault. And I want to crack that motherfucker open.
Yeah.
our boy.
Say the word.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Fucking hell!
Clear. How we doing? Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on, I'll
ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I caught me. Opening fire. Sniper, take cover!
Ya, 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 pues, ya, pues, ya estuvo bueno. Ya no dispares, no dispares.
Who snitched on me? What pinches of blonde buckles huevos gave me up?
I went to the shaman. He put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo pendejo.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the polvo, don't mean you can get it. I got me plebe all over those shipments ready to give their lives for it.
Well, that's good, because I'm ready to take their lives for it.
Fucking family, motherfucker.
Ya está. Ya me entrego.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death.
Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Going.
She said keep going.
I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico.
Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.
Nomad, just finished TQ on Antonio.
What'd he give us?
Besides a whole lot of bitch tears? Everything. Main stash and transit depots. Every motherfucking gram in the province.
Guessing there might be some management changes in Santa Blanca.
You want to light up Antonio's stashes, feel free. But if you want to look for nicer weather, you can leave the burning to somebody else. That coke's not going anywhere.
Roger that. If we hang around, we'll send you some smoke signals.
No more excuses. We want our fucking money ahora.
Nidia will take care of this.
Sueño, do we need to make a change here?
Nidia has been one of our best people for years.
Maybe too many. Maybe she's lost her edge.
Over time, I had seen many buchones come and go. When you're king, you learn to lose a few knights. But Nidia Flores was different. I had taken her under my wing from a young age. She was the closest thing I would ever have to a daughter. She was my reina. If I fed her to the wolves, a part of me would die with her. You'll get your money, se lo juro. I guarantee it.
Don't make us regret this. Sostén tu palabra.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mojocoyo. This could be the motherlode. Get in there and take it out.
I got Antonio's wife on the line. She seems to be in trouble.
Patch her through.
¿Qué pedo, pinche puto? Neta que eres pendejo.
Hey, I need you to calm down and speak slowly.
They know I talked to you! Me mataste, hijo de la chingada!
Where are you?
Hiding at the church. But they're out there, looking for me!
Just stay there. We're on the way.
Antonio's wife, Gabriela, is in trouble with the cartel. If we extract her, she might be able to help fill in some of the gaps in our knowledge about the cartel.
We're moving. Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos!
I knew I never should have told you anything. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's gonna hurt you, I promise.
It wasn't always like this. When I first met Antonio, he was a sweetheart. He used to write me letters. No one write letters anymore. But he did. I made fun of him for it. It doesn't seem so funny now.
Drug money changes people.
This life changes people. The only way to survive is to have eyes in the back of your head. Eventually, you stop looking for me.
You've got another chance. You could start a new life.
I can change where I live. I can change how I look. I can even change my name. It will never be a new life.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever. He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain finally breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street. Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mojocoyo. This could be the mother lode. Get in there and take it out.
Let's go.
Conocer esos cabrones de los que hablan. No se me hicieron la gran cosa, la neta.
¿Le dijiste eso a su jefe?
No sabes cómo extraño a mi morrita. No sabes, cabrón.
I'll drive. Sniper in the tower.
A Sicario with a minigun by that coke ship.
I'm spotting another tango. Got another tango.
Sniper, up there, on the roof.
Third.
Sicario sporting a minigun.
Okay, we're still good.
By the building entrance. Just missed him. He's looking for the source. The lieutenant's escaping.
Oh!
Sniper, down, down. Get the fuck down! Hit the dirt, helicopter! By the HQ building, watch out. Chopper, hit the dirt. We got a sniper! We got a sniper! Get down! Helicopter, get down. For us. Helicopter inbound. Down, get down, chopper. Hit the dirt, helicopter. That was a civilian, not a sicario.
No,
chopper. Down, down.
Frag out.
Holy shit.
We find the main stash.
We sure as fuck did. Now we gotta take it out. The power's down. Frag out. Frag out. Get some.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Frag out.
Esos cinco se supone que más están ahí. Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes.
Frag out.
We got backup rolling in.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Están en camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
We got a break. Those assholes are going the wrong way.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Algo acaba de estallar ahí. Esos pendejos deben de estar ahí, seguro.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Good job, guys. Let's clear the fuck out.
Wish I could be there when Nidia Flores explains this still, Sueño.
After losing the main stash, no way that conversation ends with have a nice day. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? We got more targets for you.
Thank you.
Bowman. It's Nomad. We're done here. The main cocaine stash in Mojocoyo has been destroyed.
Outstanding. Losing the cocaine and Antonio both is going to cause major grief for the cartel. Operations in Mojocoyo is going to be crippled for a long time to come.
Solid copy. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out.